display the video stream coming from the residential cameras, it is necessary to pair it with the G2Call Plus app of your mobile phone once it has been installed. Start the application in the smartphone. If you are logging in G2Call Plus app for the first time, you will need to create an user account. Read the QR code to pair the camera by pressing the plus symbol placed at the top right corner of the screen. You will be able to find the QR code of the mini PTZ camera at the side of the base. As for the bullet camera, it is located on the underside of the camera. Once the QR code is scanned, the application will confirm the camera connection and will request you to proceed with a restart of the camera. The reset push button is located below the lens in the case of the mini PTZ camera and at the end of one of the cables in the case of the bullet camera. Keep it pressed during 3 seconds until the camera emits a short beep tone. When the restart process has been complete, the camera will prompt an acoustic message indicating the successful restart and advising you to continue with the pairing process. Click continue and then type in the ID and password of the Wi-Fi network to which you want to connect the camera. After validation of the Wi-Fi network credentials, the mobile phone will transfer these credentials to the camera via sounds. Turn up the volume and move the phone closer to the camera. When the camera has received the credentials to access the Wi-Fi network, set the name with which you want to identify it. Once the steps described before have been complete, you will be able to display the residential camera video stream on the G2Call Plus application. You will be able to share the access to the residential camera with as many users as you want. To do that, you should generate a QR code through the app share icon. Send the QR code by email or any messaging service. You can also scan it from the phone you want to share it with.